Start again, go for it, sorry.
Okay, so real quick, who here has ever shot a rifle? Okay, so I'm gonna be going over how to shoot a rifle safely in a shooting range. So right here we have a little visual of a shooting range, and this is a Mossberg 22 rifle. So the main points I'm gonna be going over are four rules of gun safety, how to shoot a rifle, and shooting range etiquette. So before you even have a rifle in your hand, you should know the four rules of gun safety. So you should treat all guns as if they're always loaded. Never let the muzzle cover anything that you're not willing to destroy. So basically, don't wave the rifle around. Don't have the point of the rifle aimed at anything other than the floor. Number three, keep your finger off the trigger until your sights are on the target and you have decided that you have a clear shot. Number four, be sure of your target and what's behind it. So now you know the four rules of gun safety. So I'm gonna be moving on to how to shoot the rifle. So you're gonna get into a bladed off stance, which is this guy up here. You're gonna have your dominant hand gripping the back strap of the rifle. So that's his hand closest to him. You're gonna have your non-dominant hand supporting the rifle. So that's his hand farthest away from him. So you're gonna bring your rifle to your head and press your cheek firmly against the back of the rifle. So as you can see in the picture. And then you're gonna lift down the barrel to the front sight and line it up with the target. So that's this right here, you're gonna be looking into that. So here's a little video of how to shoot. So he's basically just gonna be doing what I just said. So moving on. So shooting range etiquette, when you're in the shooting range, you wanna keep the gun pointed in a safe direction, which is face down on the floor. You're gonna keep the gun unloaded until you're ready to use it. So the top one is a gun when it's loaded and the bottom one is unloaded. So don't be a backseat shoot. So basically, don't be a backseat driver. Don't be telling the shooter what to do, what to not to do. And no phones, and you should always wear ear protectors and like eye protectors when you're in the shooting range. And review what I just talked about. Know the four rules of gun safety before you pick up any kind of gun. Know where to place your hands on the rifle. So your dominant hand should be near the trigger, not on the trigger until you're ready to shoot. And your non-dominant hand should be supporting the rifle. And don't point the gun at anything but the target, otherwise it should be pointed straight down. And conclusion, I went over the four rules of gun safety, how to shoot the rifle, and gun range etiquette. So now you know how to safely shoot a rifle in a shooting range. And I'm gonna leave you guys off with a little quote. Target practice, because having someone who can survive a zombie apocalypse with you is freaking awesome. So, that's it.